I like visitors as much as the next Hobbit. But I do like to know them before they come. Visiting.
Mr. Baggins?
At your service.
So, this is the Hobbit.
You asked me to find the 14th member of this company, and I have chosen Mr. Baggins.
Me? No.
Hobbits can pass unseen by most if they choose, which gives us a distinct advantage.
We will seize this chance to take back Erebor!
Yeah! Mithrand, why the halfling?
I will no Baggins.
Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. And it gives me courage.
So this is your purpose, to enter the mountain,
one of you.
Your son, not dimmed minds. A dark power has found a way back into the world.
Why don't we have a game of riddles?
And if it loses, what then? Well, if it loses, Precious, then we eat it. If Baggins loses, we eat it whole.
Fair enough.
I'll take each and every one of these dwarves over the mightiest army. Loyalty. Honor. A willing heart. I can ask no more than that.
Home is now behind you. The world is ahead.